All right, we are back with more Mordheim City of the Damned. I spent a little time upgrading our characters here. I put a bunch of different mods, I guess, into there. I think I may go ahead and give her the flail. 20, yeah, more damage. Ah, the Divine Wrath chance, though, no. So I spent some time upgrading their weapons. I put runes on some of their stuff. The market stock restocked. I got a great flail of speed. And what's her name here? She got herself a purple rifle. I don't have an enchantment that I want to put on it. Still a lot to discover. So spent a little time doing that. I got some training going on in the background over here with our ladies in the back. Remember, bring this crew. And we're going to go ahead and do this River Raiders. This should be pretty easy. Again, I'm going to let her speak for a minute, and then she's going to talk for 25 minutes, but we'll skip through it. And if you want to read it, just pause.
Through your help, the Temple of Sigmar has been re-sanctified and may once again serve as a beacon of our God's light. I hope you will accept a small reward drawn from our Order's treasury. I trust you will put it to good use.
A new round has started.
Okay. So we need to locate the caches, and the game really helps you out. This shows you these big circles. The stuff is over here, essentially. And there's some bad guys we've got to deal with. There's some wordstone here. Right there, you see it? And there is the wordstone somewhere else. Then there's wordstone on the map we can pick up as well. It's not a lot, but it is what it is. We have what we have. All right, let's see which way we want to go this way. I think it's been a long time since I've done this mission. We have to go that way. This should be pretty easy for us. A little ambush here. We're actually very overpowered for this mission, so we can start shooting guys. Yeah, there's their ogre. Big fat ogre. Let's go here. Shoot a guy. Shouldn't be able to reach us. If he can, yeah, so what? It's not a big deal. I'll head up. Over y'all. Turn. I can't remember everywhere to go. It's been a while. We could send the three gals out. I think there's cash stuff over here. I don't remember. We'll send the these three ladies here to this side of the map. I'll flank. I just don't remember this mission very well. Where's the wordstone? Shit, there was wordstone on this map. What's north? Okay. Ah, it's along this area here. Okay. Fine. We could go backwards. We have to jump down. Don't want to jump down there. Can we go down here? We can. Yeah, the wordstone's over there. Alright, we're just gonna hang right here. There's Mr. Big Mouth. Just hang right here. Like I said, we're so overpowered for this mission. One of these guys should be able to take on their heroes, essentially. think he can reach us. He might be able to. That would suck, though. Well, let's make room for her to be able to step back. Let's pull right here. Get all the ladies organized. I don't want to hurry, so in the turn. You, my dear and dear. I go over here. And just end your turn here. Ow, why would you do that? I think there is still cash over here somewhere. I don't know, like I said, I don't remember. She can handle herself, I don't really care. Just ambush there. We wanted to go to the north. And then down. I think the stairwell's here. Yeah. Stay away, sir. Just stay away. Just don't come any closer. Big fat ogre. Ah! Ouch. Why would you do that? She could step back next turn. Not a problem. These guys are...
A new round has started.
These guys are weak sauce. It's not that I'm overconfident. I'm gonna have you join the girls down here. Really? Can't go around that? Here you go. Down like this, maybe. Let's pick up some points again and clean this up. There. Here and then down. And we should be able to step back. No, really? You're telling me she can't step out of this? Screw you, game. It's a clear step back. A clear path to step backwards. Jesus. This game, I'll tell you. This game. I can't get into that fight either. So I did not want. I did not want to be stuck on that. On here. Can I get right there? No. Alright, let's just fall back, I guess. I'll have to wait for this whole thing, this whole drama to unfold. Can we go around? Eh, that doesn't matter.
We could go this way.
That's up. That's down.
Yeah.
You're just gonna join your friend over here. Why? Where did our friend go? Our friend's over there. Let's go this way. Mm-hmm. Oh, we may as well just do a healing circle right here. You're about ready to get your head hit. All right, let's take you down this way. Down here. And we're not even going to bother charge. Here's our... Yeah, 118. How about that? And just an attack.
New objectives added.
Yes.
Objectives updated.
I think we have to climb up here and grab stuff from up there. Gather blasting powder. Okay. Blasting powder's over here. Okay, I'll just put you here. Comet of Sigmar, you say? What are you gonna do? If you're really gonna climb up. We're gonna go this way. Don't block the road. This is taking unnecessary.
A new round has started.
Okay. Ah! Chop that guy up. Okay. Do you have anything on you, sir? Nothing I want. Okay, fall back. Switch weapons. Over there. His little priestly minions. Which way are we going? We're going this way. Why are we going this way? I don't remember. Yeah, yeah. Our gals can take care of these. You are going to go this way. How do we get to the dock? We have to go through Big Boy. Alright, well, we're not going to go through Big Boy this way. We're going to go through Big Boy. Yeah, he can climb that ramp if he so desires. Yeah. Ambush. See if he's stuck. They're going to try to climb? He's climbing. Alright, which way are we going? We're going this way. Ow. Why would you do that? Go this way. Charge this guy. Ah! Nice hit. You, my dear, are probably going to go down and take care of that fella. Let's beat this guy up. Dampf von Mordberger. Let's go. Can we get to this guy? No. Let's bring in the big boy. Let's see if we can get the big boy to come up here. I don't want to ambush. I want to end the turn. You can do a jaw strike, huh? Righteous Fury, just a regular attack. Nope, just regular attack. Here we go. Alright, we need to grab these. This one, gather black powder.
New objectives added.
How many do we have to gather?
Objectives updated.
Five. She should be able to carry five. No, not something. Black powder. One, two.
Objectives updated.
Our girl here is incredibly strong and it looks nice in her armor. Climb this up. Right.
Objective completed.
Right. And we'll gather this. Gather. Yeah. One, two,
objective completed.
Okie dokie. Place the barrels on the large barge and the small barges. Right, end the turn. You just keep on going forward.
A new round has started.
Blinded your own dude. And you got yourself mind numbed. You gonna come up here? Oh. What if I don't want you to come up here? Like I was saying, this we're way overpowered for this mission. All right, Mr. Man. There you go, pumpkin. All right, do you have anything on you? Nope. But we need to get over there and grab those cases. We're gonna end the turn. You can beat on this fellow a little bit. Yeah, the three cases over here. And you can move forward. Always forward. You can probably gather some wordstone. Yep. And we'll just end the turn. You can grab the stuff.
New objectives added.
Gather the
objectives
coordinates.
Updated.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Objectives updated.
Got them all. Do we have to put them in the crates? No, we just need to now put the blasting powder in. And the turret. I really don't want to fight this guy. I don't want to fight him. I want him to see if he can come up here. Let's do Prayer of Swiftness. And then do the dodge. Then our gal, what's up here? Ooh. Goodies. 30 gold coins. What's in here? I don't care about the shade. Okay. Head on down. Get suffered. And then next turn, we can jump down. Don't run away. I have so much love to give. Okay, let me go here. Can we get over there?
Objectives updated.
No, not quite. Oh, well, fine. Just go here, I suppose. Okay, I'll be stuck. We will have to jump down. Oh, there's a treasure chest down there.
A new round has started.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do, Bunkin? You climb up to us? No, you're not. You're a big stinky coward face, that's why. I'm gonna grab these. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Objectives updated.
Okay. There's one more bucket somewhere. I don't know where. Ambush from here. Ah, it's over there on the barge. Let's go downstairs. Maybe we could shoot a guy. Shoot Big Mouth. I really don't want to fight Mr. Big Man over here. Can I go someplace else? Well, it does take... Ah, you can handle him. I guess we're gonna charge.
Objective completed.
Guys, what you doing? We got a guy here. We can engage into an activity of fun. Okay. You should be able to jump down. No. Over here. not really going to give me anything now, is it? Let's just have you go this way, I guess. Let's go this way. Kind of meet up here. Alright, ambush here. We'll send the other two gals to beat up that guy. For fun and excitement. You can jump down. Mr. Frumpy should join us shortly. Let's go this way. Oh. And go, hello. And, I mean, we could have gained shit, but we're just going to shoot him. You can go over here. We'll just stand here. And end the turn. Jump down. Okay, we need to go find the thing. The barge is over there. The barge. We need to jump down from here. Uh-huh. Okay. Right down, we need to go this way. Jump down, Shaw. And then come along this backside here. And say hello to our little friend. You, sir, are a pain in the butt. Stuck again. Uh-huh. You can't run anywhere. Really? Okay. Sure, game. Sure.
A new round has started.
Nice hit. I gave you credit for credits due. Would you like to get involved in the fighting, ma'am? I think we will. And just come over here. Yep, there you go. Around the corner. And just, bash a Rooney there. And dodge. Why would I jump down when I can shoot? See, I don't think this is fair at all. Like, I'm not gonna, shoot him again. Big mouth lid breaker. Oh, I did not want to jump up. Oopsie. Can I climb back up? Yes, we can. Yes, we can climb back up. Okay. I hit the wrong button. Reload. And dodge. Okay. Great.
Objective completed.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if they got anything in their cart. Oh my, they have some clusters. And they've got some shards. Wow. Oh yeah, we just need to put the barrels on the barge. Well, it's going to go here and slippery little fella. Yeah, what am I gonna do with you? I don't really know. Cool. Yeah, no, just hang out right here, I guess. Let's get the stuff out of the cart. Out of the cart, please. Yes. Where's stuff? Oh, we can't. We can't. We can't. No, that's unfortunate. Alright, move forward. Jump down. This guy. Ooh, missed. Hit this guy. I want to move back. He's going to charge. That moves him forward, which is what I want. We get attack. Okay, we need to get you over here. And put the thing into powder, into thing. Go.
Objectives updated.
Blasting powder. And we put one over here.
Objectives updated.
And then we put one over here.
Objective completed.
There are three more. Where is the other three? Barrels on the large barge. Where's the large barge? I don't know. What did you guys do with the large barge? I'm not sure. We'll look on the map. Ah, the large barge is over here. So you're going to have to run across the map to get there. Where is that? To the west. Okay, we'll have to run west. There you go. There we go. Grab his stuff. And we'll sell this. I don't care about his lucky charms. Whatever. Yeah, let's get going.
A new round has started.
Okay, let's head this way. And go along here. We should be able to climb up there. Yeah. You'll climb up next turn. And what do you want to do? Shoot a guy. Aim. Reload. Can go up this way. Did this guy have anything on him? Is there any more wordstone on the map? There's some here. We can go grab that. You don't have anything on you. Let's do that. Who's around y'all? Where's our cart? Let's just hang here. End the turn. Oh, did he have anything on him? Nope. This guy. See if the ogre had anything on him. Mr. Ogre. Yeah, we'll sell this. Catches up. What's here? Climb. And we gotta put it on the large barge, which is what we call. So we can explore the map a little bit, see if there's any. Yeah, there's some wardstone up there. These guys are full. That's why I was looking for my cart, which is up there. Well, let's move up here. Drink coffee too fast. You gonna come down? You wanna fight? You definitely wanna fight. Okie dokie.
A new round has started.
Climb. Oh, can we charge this guy? Can we charge this guy? Yeah. That's a big one. And dodge. How's your inventory look? Empty. Cool. Let's go this way. Corrosive miasma. Those wordstones, right? Got a wordstone? Where else? Right behind us. I passed them. Ah, the small ones. Little bitty fragments. There's another one around here somewhere. Ah, shoot him. And just end your turn. You got stuff in your pockets. Way over there. Let's go drop it off. I mean, we might have time to get it. Are you gonna run forward? Sure. Look at you and your fancy hammer. Is there another point up here? Yes, yes. Climb. And fall. Think I can get a charge in? Yes. Yeah! Hi, Bonkin. Uh-huh. You were getting wordstone over here, weren't you? Where is it? It's in the building? What's behind the building? Okay. I got some loot points over there. Oh, yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's a nice one, too. Let's take you to the cart. There's a guy down. Do we have any more wordstone around the area? There's one. That's a tower. There's one in the building. There's no There's some loot up here. I guess it's very good. Don't think it's going to be very good. You know there was a box down here? I forgot about it. Okay, you go here. Hey, what are you doing, sir? For cereal. We need to head west. And more west. Sweat. Are you coming to play too, sir?
A new round has started.
You silly goose. Silly goose. We just wanted to leave. Let's go this way. Go this way. Reload. Shoot a guy. Reload. Shoot a guy. Let's grab this one. Yeah, end of turn. You can come over here. Get the bashing procedure. To our cart, you know? And I don't think there was anything else over here. Oh, there's a wordstone in here. I don't think we can get to it, though. Dime. There was a chest down here, wasn't there? Oh, no. Not with you. You can grab this one. I'll try to go get this, whatever that is. And this way. It's upstairs. I know, we can try to go this way. Stuff over here, wasn't there? Yeah, right over here. In the building? No loot point. It's probably garbage. It's probably garbage, but we can check it out. Let's go upstairs. Up the stairs we go. Sticky sludge. Yeah, there's not much in these early missions. They're kind of lame. Ooh, there's Aper's stone. You can come down here. I'm pretty sure there was a chest right here. Let's grab this. An antidote. Another sellable. And I guess we'll just head on back upstairs. Really, dude, just stop, okay? Just stop. Dude. Okay, now we need to go down here. And put the thing here.
Objectives updated.
And unfortunately, we do have to wait until the next round because I can't get there. You were doing what? No, we're not doing anything with you. Let's just move forward. I don't know, let's stand here. We can watch the explosion. Hey, mister.
A new round has started.
Mm-hmm. Just disengage. There you go. Two here. Right around here. This way. Everything on you. Bow and an axe. I'll take it. If you're gonna keep bringing me stuff, I'm gonna keep taking it. And I'm gonna turn here. And you are gonna go up here. There's something up here. Yes. Is it on the next level up? Way to get up there. That's a jump down point. That's a jump down point. Yep, this way. Oh, really? We can't go through there? Oh, what a load of peach fuzz. I can cross there, though. Oh my gosh. That's stupid buildings. I hate these buildings. So stupid. That's not a climb point. How do we deal? I'm not even bother. Alright, you come upstairs and deal with this stupid doofer. Oh, there you go. There. Okie dokie. Take his stuff. Sword, sure. Okay. Alright. And we let's go grab a thing out of here. So remember there's a wardstone in there. Now we can go and deal with this. Place a black powder trap. There you go.
Objective completed.
Boom, boom, boom. All done.
Sigma. Spare a moment to admire your handiwork. It isn't simple barges that you have set afire, but rather what these ships represent. You have prevented the spread of Mordheim's contagion to the rest of Sigmar's empire. Truly, there is no shame in...
Okay, okay. Let's calm down. Calm down. All right.
Remarkable. Fantastic. Remarkable. Remarkable.
I didn't see what we got because I pressed the button too fast. All right, pay the warband. Okay. We should be getting our cash in here pretty soon. That was a quick little mission. This is like a normal mission. Weapon skill. And we want some more smartiness, I think. She has a rune on her. Yeah, rune on her that gets her the parentheses. You get a thing. And you get a thing. Yes. Okay. We get accuracy. More accuracy. More accuracy. Alertness. Don't care about agility. Toughness. Let's bring this all the way. That one. You grab weapon skills. You grab alertness. Okay, all done. Good. We've got so much stuff to grab to sell. Doesn't look like we got anything from that mission. I do have a blue flail. Does anybody need a blue flail? No, you're all carrying. Why do you have a flail? You need a blue flail. There's a blue flail. Do we have a... Nope. And okay. Next day. Armor proficient, heavy armor, and all the good stuff. What do we have on the map? We have a hard. We have a hard. We have a pillager's. Marked for death. Well, we will continue on in the next one because that is going to do it for this quick little episode of the campaign. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.